Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Novena to Saints Peter and Paul. The holy apostles, Peter and Paul, our beloved patrons, we elect you as our special protectors and advocates with God. We choose you, Saint Peter, leader of the apostles, because you are the rock upon which Jesus built his church. We choose you, Saint Paul, apostle of Gentiles, because you are a vessel of election and preacher of truth to the whole world. Obtain for us, we pray, a lively faith, firm hope, and burning love. We ask you for patience in adversity and humility in prosperity. Make us attentive in prayer, pure of heart and motives, diligent in fulfilling the duties of our state of life, and content in our resolutions. Help us to be docile to the will of God and to persevere in the grace of God until death. Through your intercession and glorious merits, holy apostles, may we be able to overcome the temptations of the devil. Make us worthy to appear before the chief and eternal shepherd of souls, Jesus Christ, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. You shall make them princes over all the earth. They shall be mindful of your name, O Lord. Let us pray. O God, you raised up blessed Peter when he began to sink after walking on the water, and three times delivered the Apostle Paul from the depths of the sea when he shipwrecked. By the merits of Saints Peter and Paul, graciously hear us and grant that we may also attain everlasting glory. You who lives and reigns world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saints Peter and Paul, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Saints Peter and Paul, martyrs for God, apostles great, pillars of the church and heroes of faith, we honor you today. Beloved Saints Peter and Paul, martyrs for God, apostles great, church and heroes of faith, we honor you today. Saints Peter and Paul, pray for us all, that we may love the Lord our grace. We count on your help, dear patron saint. promise of God faithful today. We need your help to answer God's call to the end, to lay our faith. We love Saints Peter and Paul, servants of God faithful today. We need your help to answer God's call to the end, to lay our faith. Saints Peter,
I'm